For my next video, I'd like to do one on Samsung's One UI 7.0, and this is beta 3. So if you don't have that, you can go ahead and skip this video, or if you'd just like to learn about some of the new features that are coming to you once it stops out of beta, you can go ahead and follow along with the video. But it's going to be some new and pretty powerful features coming up for those of you that don't have the One UI 7.0. And this, again, now they've just dropped the beta 3 on it, so it just came out. So let's go ahead and go over this. First off, you just go to, like, you're going to update your software. Pretty simple. Settings, software update. And here it is. So the software version is One UI 7.0. And the last four ends in ZXLJ. So if you don't have that, you don't have the newest version. And I'm just briefly going to read from this and go over some of the new stuff. So the new feature that adds an option to switch the left and right to open the quick panel. So if I go to my right side, I open my panel, and there's a way that I go to my left side, I can now switch those. So kind of neat feature. I'll leave it like it is because I'm used to it. A lot of bugs have been fixed. Improved vertical scroll. Game booster. A lot of stuff new with the game booster. I don't play games on my phone, so kind of irrelevant to me. Improved quick panel closing operation. Modify the now bar. Fix lock screen. Always on display status bar icon. Fix errors related to the lock screen. Fix the lock screen shortcut. Fix volume key operating error when using routines, edge panel, tools are not displayed, and many other improvements. One that is not mentioned on here that I did notice is the unlock capability. If you're using the unlock with a fingerprint, it's probably twice as fast. It's instant. And I know the one previous to this was already pretty fast, and I'd like to demo it, but if I turn this off, it's probably not going to come back on, but it's extremely fast. There's no lag, there's no nothing. So they did increase that. I noticed that right off the bat, and it's not even on here. I imagine if I went into this right here, learn more in the docs, there it's probably in there somewhere. But that to me was the most noticeable feature of all of them. Was just that alone was worth the update. And as you can see, the update's a little over a gig. It's 1.2 gigs or 1,272.12 megs, which includes the latest patch, security patch. So that is my video on the new One UI 7.0 beta 3. So they're getting closer and closer to finalizing this. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time, and until next time, I'm out.